Ladies and gentlemen, shalom and welcome. For your safety, we ask you to stow your handbags in the overhead compartment. Please put bottles and heavy objects under the seat in front of you.
We would love to invite you to come explore Israel with us.
It is an amazing, beautiful land, and being here makes the scriptures jump off the page and come to life.
We're right outside one of the walls of the old city, and this is Zedekiah's cave, although it's been more recently named King Solomon's Quarries.
Garden in the entire world, situated within a living community.
So we're walking along the Wadi path, and we're going to go to a very special place. It's where David, the cave that he hid in, where he counted coup on Shaul.
The Mount of Beatitudes.
This is the beginnings of the Shuk Market. Disciples and a large crowd were following him as he walked towards this village.
Via Dolorosa. This is the road, this is the way that Yeshua walked to go carrying the cross, to go die for you and for me.
Go to www.radiantisrael.com and tell them you want to come to Israel, to the Holy Land, and explore it with the RiverWinds.